Welcome back to NGTV Plays Super Smash Bros. Melee. Feature myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. I'm playing as Samus. Matt's playing as Fox.
God damn it, Fistcake. One second. Microaggression transactions.
That's good.
Nice. All right. Yeah, let's jump into it.
We're watching a video about Destiny 2's shaders. Crazy, because we can talk freely about this stuff. Because...
Can you, like, fuck off, dude?
Because this video is not going to come out for, like, 2 weeks. So.
Hey, look what stage we started on.
Yeah, I know. Totally, like, timed all that wrong.
Spencer, you could live, dude. Just DI that left or right.
I tried. I was just late.
Matt, you could have lived that if you didn't just run in there like an idiot.
I was gonna do that too, but it wasn't really the same situation. One of those jokes that, you know.
It's okay if I make it. It's not okay if you make it. I'm fucking dead. Matt, you could have lived that if you just weren't stupid.
Oh, goddammit.
Spencer, you could have saved that if you weren't stupid.
Whoopsie.
Why up smash right there?
I didn't mean to up smash. I meant to up tilt. Yeah, I fucking knew that was going to happen. I'm sure you could have fucking done that if you just upbeat.
Well, you also if you just air dodged away. Instead of just like...
That was like the babiest fucking check chase. All right, dude. Fuck you.
I kind of wish that had killed me. That way I could have saved it as a clip. Missed the wall jump.
Oh, they're gonna follow me. What? I wanted a fucking nair. It's stupid.
I thought for sure when I missed that tech, I thought I was like, yep.
Like run past you. Oh my god, I thought I had a jump. I thought I touched the ground.
Oh, Try to grab the black hole. Nice.
No. Oh, no. Got the single hit, yeah. Oh no, I jumped. Fuck.
Man, you almost got me with that on the left there.
Mm-hmm. I should just do like a wave dash forward tilt, like turn around forward tilt.
I mean, you almost made it.
Yeah, but I had a jump. Oh, actually, I did use it when I bounced, I think.
Could really not use down tilt to edge guard.
Yeah, I couldn't think of anything else to get you on that point. But maybe I could have tried the forward tilt, or the up tilt, I mean. I guess like a lower forward tilt might work. Oh, I was thinking you would have landed and ended your...
I don't. Didn't you win one? How come you only have two stars?
I don't know. What?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was hoping to like float more. But you have limited time, you can use it.
You could have done the one thing.
What one thing?
The extender, like the extended jump.
With the extended third jump?
Yeah.
I wasn't prepared for that. You have to do that with the grab, like.
I know.
That's a part of the grab, yeah.
But you did the tether anyway, so.
I didn't really fully remember how to do it, unfortunately. Yeah, I'll have to look it up again. Yeah, I know.
I did the wave shine to the song. Did you die?
I messed up my ledge dash.
Did not mean to double jump right there.
What? I was like, I hit the jump button multiple times.
Jesus, I was like in the tree. Did you see that?
Damn.
Yeah, that was definitely your game. Got some sick, nasty edge guards.
Jump forward. Oh, I didn't think it was going to hit me. Does something cool, he saves the thing for it, and immediately kills himself.
Pulled a U.
What the fuck?
Nice.
I thought the air learner up made me invincible. It held my invincibility over. That's the same time I've gotten hit on my out of my air learner up.
If you don't have invincibility coming, like coming off the stage, if you're on there for too long, I don't think it.
Okay.
That's why people refresh their invincibility and then do it.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
I don't know why I thought I would hit again.
Tried to waveland back.
Oh my god, I did it again. Why do I always do that? It's I don't know. It's
one more.
Weird. Yeah, sure.
I'm not lawful. Make this pussy stop talking. You're not one of the gods, you're one of the god awfuls. Why do you do that?
I don't know. I ask myself that every time I do it. Do an air.
Drive by.
Oh, I missed. Oh, I thought you were... I teched in place purposely, thinking that you would think that I wouldn't tech in place purposely.
Well, I mean, that's one half of a mind game, you know what I mean? Which I guess, you know, the cool kids call a mix-up.
Dumb. God damn it.
No!
Oh, we have to do another one now.
We don't have to, if you don't want to.
No.
We'll go back the way it's fair.
That was weird. You see that?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
That was odd.
Yeah, I don't want to talk about it.
Well, I mean, your thing came out. I think my Firefox, like, broke it.
No, I think what might have happened was I was too far away. that last
one. Yeah, but
one.
It didn't even look like it came out all the way.
I don't know. We'll have to look at it because I might have been too far away.
Shine was supposed to be a obviously a side B.
Ah, fuck, why did I do that again?
Yeah. For some reason, I don't think your things, because I could have swore you wore one, like, two or three this episode.
I came really, really close for a couple of them, and then just fucking did not pull it out in the last stock. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for watching. Enjoy this episode. Share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.